Alright, so in this episode, we're going to solve the mystery of the disappearing. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, today we're going up on for a actually a little more valor mission. Now this mission should be a little bit more challenging, supposedly. Not sure if it's real, but it should be a little more. High tech. Come on. Finally.
Ready, Dax?
You kidding? I already left the fort. You'll each take a different relic. If Talon's correct, you'll need to activate them in a particular order.
Well, let's hope he's smarter than he looked. Should have asked us back at the fort, but Shaper relics are making people vanish. What's to stop that from happening to us?
Nothing. But according to Aunt Cardea, the disappearances happen close together. Last one on record was a weapon, though, so we should be safe.
Should being the key word there.
Expected.
Yeah, mine looks like a massive valve.
Bay, what now?
Hold on, I'm picking up volatile energy readings below. Same for Dax. I think you need to silence it in order to activate the valve.
Okay, how do I do that?
Look for a smaller relic. It should...
Is it this glowy ball thing?
Yes,
Dax. Looks... explodey.
Actually, it already did that. We need to find fragments.
On it.
Lost treasure guarded by scars.
Scars? What scars?
Sorry, Freelancer. Looks like they're only at your location.
How is that fair?
Just like you, I guess.
Yeah.
assembling the pieces.
Look! A cute, smaller glowy ball.
Take the Echo to the top to activate the valve. Freelancer first. Jax, you'll go after. Major changes yet, but Talon has two more relics marked.
Let's go!
Thank you.
silenced.
Same. Perfect. Freelancer, just like last time, take the echo to the top of the valve, activate the relic, then Dax will follow. Something.
A good something?
Too early to tell. A massive energy source appeared as soon as Dax activated her relic.
Then that's where we go. Meet me there, Dax.
Roger.
I'm not Vool. You don't have to... Mind.
The Foundry. Great.
Hey, Dax, the energy source is inside the foundry. I'm going in.
I'll be there. Soon.
You sound like it.
Luck ran out. Scars finally decided to show up. Keep going. I got this.
Wait, Freelancer. I'm detecting life forms. Deal with the generator first. Interfere. ready. Stand clear for detonation. Shields down, but I think the explosion destabilized the boundary. The energy in here is all over the place.
That's a post-stellar problem.
Further we go. It's a miracle I can still follow the energy source.
And we did this? From the explosion?
You did this. I'm blameless.
For once. Source, Faye.
The explosion could have activated a failsafe mode.
So the energy source is what? Locked away?
That's what I'm thinking. Look around for something to unlock it.
This looks like something, but it's unresponsive.
It's connected to those discs. Maybe we need a key of some sort?
I'll look around.
Coming. Thank you. Freelancer.
What the? More creatures?
The whole place is volatile. Expect anything.
Okay.
Freelancer, picking up more life forms.
Is it Talon?
What? No, Dax, he's dead.
They said to expect anything.
Within reason. The only things connected to the device we found.
Whoa! Something I was never good at. Huh. Damn it! Oh, come on!
Check the discs, Freelancer. I think they're the key to finding the energy source.
Working on it, Faye!
Same as when we activated the valves.
That's a good thing, right? Potentially. The readings have stabilized. Check the control device.
Shouldn't we wait for Dax?
Go ahead. Stupid wyvern breath overheated my javelin. I'm almost there.
Here goes nothing.
So does anyone else have a bad idea about this?
Other? It's me, Dax. Thank you.
Bay, we're gonna need an evacuation strider.
I can't wait to see the look on the commander's face.
A royal favor. All right, we are royalty, people. Royalty. R-O- Never mind, doesn't matter. For Christ's sake. We are royalty, that's what it matters. Back we go. All right. What's next?
Freelancer, got a royal missive this morning. A special delivery is on its way from Anthem.
We're one step closer to building the Dawn Shield. Contract complete.
Drinks on Halleck.
Not so fast. Dax wants to see you at her apartment.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing? All right, ladies and gentlemen, so we're gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye and enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.